So literally, if you can select the audio on an app, you can use Iris Clarity with Hopin, with Melon, with Zoom, with Google Meeting, with Flixer, any tool that you can select the audio. And the tier here, everybody's gonna receive the same team plan of Clarity. The difference is the number of users. If you buy one code, you get 2 users. If you buy more, you can get up to 25 users on the license tier 5. Those guys are established. They are not a startup. They worked with people from sport, and they are professional. They usually work with sound, and they know what they are. The app's available on Mac and Windows. And now I'm gonna show you how it works. It's pretty simple. You only go here. You need to install the app, and then you just double click on the app. And you have that feature here on Mac, as you're seeing here. And when it's turned on, as you can see here, here's turned off my speaker. When you turn it on, Iris will work. The same here on my microphone, as you can see here, it's working on Chrome. I'm using Iris to record that video on my Yeti microphone, as I said. As I explained, it's a bi-directional tool, so it will clean your audio and your host audio. So the people who are speaking to you, the audio that you are receiving, it will be cleaned by Clarity if you select Clarity as well. And how it works. So the first thing that you need to do is turn it both on and then select your microphone. In my case, Yeti. And your speaker. In my case, right now, my MacBook Pro speakers. If you are using a headphone, you're going to select the headphone. It's that simple. There's nothing to do, only that. If you select here, you only see your account that we are going there, and your preference. The preference is only to choose or not to launch the tool at system startup. I choose yes. And on your account, I'm going to show you everything is pretty simple. You only see here your license and the download, and here you can install on Mac, Windows, and they have an installer for Mac as well. And here is where you're going to add your team members. If you get the tier one, the one I got, you have only one person to, add to your team because yourself, you are counts as one user. So if you get the tier one, you get only one user to invite. And how you invite them? You just add their name. You can update your team name here. I'm gonna. And you invite the users by email. Just add their email here and invite them. Or you can also add a CSSV. And that's it. They will receive a license as well. And how you turn the tool on any device? It's pretty simple. Here I have Flixer, a previous AppSumo jail that I love. Here on record, I can record an audio using Flixer. So I'm gonna click here. So what can I do? Here are my audio options, my microphone options. So instead of selecting Yeti, which is my microphone, I'm gonna select Iris because Yeti is already selected here on Iris. And it means that the sound will, be clean of any background noise. You're gonna hear the sound as you are hearing now because my AC is turned on. Okay, so I'm demonstrating how the tool works. You're gonna do that with Zoom, with Google Meeting. When you select an audio, instead of selecting your microphone, you're gonna select Iris. It's like that, and they will remove the noise. If you are, if you have people speaking in your room, it will not get it. It will not record it. It will only record your voice. That's the main thing of the tool. They will add more things on their roadmap, and they said a thing pretty awesome that they will add a pause recording feature, which means that if you record your audio with noise, you can upload on Iris and they will just deliver the audio without noise. It's awesome. So that's the tool. They are established about it. I have Crisp as well, but only one user. Now I have Crisp and Iris. So I have 3 different users. So if I need to, invite someone, I have license for that. And we never know how those guys will develop. So it's better to have both tools because both are established. I hope you like that review. Thank you so much. Pretty simple to use.